Well, this is part two, y'all. Conclusion, it says.
In the years between 1880 and 1880,
William Conrad, who played Marky Mark Gunning on the original Gunsmoke radio show, which I used to listen to when I was in D.C.
I'm Joe Rim. Renegade bands bitterly angry at the white man's encroachment into the lands they considered their birthright.
Fuck that bat. Fuck that bat.
These small bands of Indians began a series of savage raids on isolated white settlements and ranches.
Better pause that.
Children were abducted in ever-increasing numbers.
I know, it's fucked up, right? White slavery, what are they talking about?
Captives and later traded them into slavery in Mexico. Gypsy-like and notorious.
Oh, now we're smoking for real.
Comancheros.
That other guy's got super problems.
Word synonymous with violence and terror. There was one particular place, a rocky fortress buried deep in the western wasteland, that became a white slave market. It was a place where families were swindled, children were torn from husbands. And those who witnessed these tragedies call this place
Paradise Park.
The Valley of Tears.
I don't know if I know the brand name better, but
this is more like it. Give him the chalice, Oxy. Mister.
Lawman?
My name's Dylan from Dodge City.
Cloud. Josiah McCloud. My daughter-in-law.
I'm glad it's like a TV show coming in.
My granddaughter. She's only 7 years old. Rachel's brother Dan. They took him too.
Is one of them wearing a blue cavalry jacket?
No! Don't!
I remember that.